Cool. Let's take the soul somewhere else. Can I go through here? Does not open from this side, so you're a shortcut. Okay, well, I should be able to go through here. Yes, I thought too much. Let's go this way, shall we? Let's go get more guys. Come on. Throw away my stamina, why don't I? Yeah. Hey, where's your quiver, mate? Where are you picking it out? Arrows up from? Alright, let's go kill everyone again. Just for the souls. Yeah, yeah. I don't know why I wasn't locking onto it. Really quite a silly thing to do. Alright, come on then. Ow. Backstab you. Use Lester's flask. Now, can I open this door now that I've got the big pilgrim key? No, I can't. I need another key for that. Alright then. That's fine. Not the end of the world. Ooh, he's dropped my item. Yay, a broken straight sword. I need to add selling into this game so I can sell stuff. Alright, back down we go. Let's try down this way. Shortcut. Alright, we've killed everyone here. Let's head over to the next place. This is the next place. Let's rest. And then let's go. Good. Wait, do you get items in these? Is there a chance of items in these? Show you whatever the big thing is up there. It's a massive thing just tromping around. Well, let's have the crow take us somewhere nice, shall we? Come on, crow buddy. Take us to
only
Land of the Lords.
In the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage
to the Lord, Land of the Lords,
to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Lordran. Cool.
Thank you.
that's just empty. That's just empty. I'm just having a look around. In the Lordran, level up and kindle bonfire. Well, let's light. Yes. Rest of bonfire. Level up. Vitality or strength first? Do a bit of both. I don't need to change much from this. Have a chat to some people.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, fate of the undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now.
Cheerful
well,
guy.
Since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Tower.
Suggesting you should do the top one first.
And something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you.
No,
so
I won't.
Off you go. It is why you came, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
To this accursed land of the undead?
I suppose it is. That's lunch, shall we? Humanity 3. There's this random pool of water. Open chest. See what's on the other side. Push room. Oh, it's already open. What a ball. Wait, is there a way? What's through there, I wonder? Looks like the way to the graveyard to me. Yes. Please. That's a good loot down here, though. Yeah, that looks like a skeleton's about to get up, though. Do you reckon we can? I reckon we can. Yeah, we got a large soul of a lost undead. Let's get out of here. On we go. Pretty well, I think. Those have a couple of souls. What's this? Back gesture. Oh, so it is. Thank you.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Firelink. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Wow, you're nice, aren't you?
Hello, but I also want you to know, here, no go.
Thank you. I don't know, didn't it? Yeah, I'm breaking all your stuff. And what? I'm looking for things. As I should, as an adventurer. I am adventuring. Don't think you can tell me off for adventuring. Let's have a look up here, shall we? Breaky, breaky. Ooh, light. Soul of Lost Undead. Okay. Is this how I get to the next set of items? Is that? I don't know, I think it's over there. Up there. Okay, down we go. Hmm. Okay. Let's have a look elsewhere. Six fire bombs. See what's down here. Try jumping off. I think I'll pass, cheers. For some strange and unusual reason, I don't feel like it. Named a soldier. Get rid of these guys, shall we? Great place for farming soil. Everyone literally just caves in. We don't want to go down there though. Not yet, at least. What's up here though? Never mind. Shortcut, I assume. Alright, back up we go. Let's go find the actual route. We go.